Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the 30 seconds of silent reflection.
Please sit down for today's announcements.
Hey, Greenspun, welcome to the 2022-2023 school year, and that means that it's time to check out Chromebooks. Now, Chromebooks will be checked out in your English classes, so your English teacher will let you know when it's your turn to come down to the library to check out your Chromebooks. But before you can get your Chromebook, there's actually three things that you need to make sure that you have done before you can get yours. The first thing is to make sure that your parents pay the technology fee, either on our web store at greenspungs.com or in person right in the office to our school banker, Mrs. Ortiz. The second thing that you need to make sure that you do is you have to have your parents turn in the Chromebook guidelines form on our website at greenspungs.com. Click on Chromebooks and then submit the guidelines form from there. And then lastly, you have to make sure that your account is all clear from last year, that you don't have any fines or overdue materials, including library books, textbooks, or Chromebooks from last year or your previous school. So we'll see you all soon here in the library to check out your Chromebooks in your English classes this very first week of school.
Cheerleading tryouts will be held August 16th and August 18th from 2:30 to 3:30 in the gym. You must register on registermyathlete.com. If you have completed a physical for the first tryout, which was held in May, you do not need a new physical.
Go Dolphins!
Are you interested in playing boys or girls flag football this year? Come to Open Field on August 9th, August 10th, and August 11th from 2:30 to 3:30. This is an open informational session and workout for players of all skill levels. Tryouts will be held on August 16th, August 17th, and August 18th. You must create a Register My Athlete account and fill out all the forms, including the physical, which must be conducted by a physician prior to attending tryouts. Players who have not been marked complete in Register My Athlete will not be allowed to try out. Question C, Coach McElroy in room 314. Oh!
Thank you, Greenspun. Those were today's announcements. Have a great day.